What's up guys, welcome back to my channel. I just bought 10,000 Rand worth of stock on Easy Equities. Stay tuned to see what I bought. I'm assuming that you already created an account for Easy Equities and that you know how to navigate around the platform. So for the purpose of this video, we're gonna jump to my screen and I'll share with you guys how I did it and how to actually buy stocks on Easy Equities. So when you log into your account, this is the screen that you will see. So we're not going to focus on all of these tabs, but for this video, we're gonna focus on Invest Now. So obviously this is what we want to do. We want to invest now. So like you can see on my Easy Equities account, it's funded with about 10,000 Rand. And we are going to use this money to buy a stock today. So when I scroll down, you'll see it shows you different investment types. And it's really cool to explore these, and you have equities, ETFs, ETNs, crypto, etc. So for this video, we're going to stick with equities and ETFs. And let me quickly show you the differences between these two. So equities would be individual stocks. In other words, this would be individual companies that you can invest in. The nice thing about the platform is it gives you the opportunity to search for specific industries, for example, the banking industry, chemicals, etc. So when you click on all, it will actually show you all of the available stocks and you can decide which one you would like to invest in. When you click on a stock, this will pop up and it will actually show you a graph of the performance of the stock over a set period of time, as well as the pricing of the stock and a bit of information of what you are buying. The nice thing about Easy Equities, you can actually research a certain company and it gives you links to that specific stock. So let's click on Yahoo Finance down here and this will actually show you more financial information about that specific stock. So this is more of an advanced approach and there's a lot of information on these websites that you can use to determine whether it's a good buy or not. So you can follow me on YouTube to get more information around this, but for this video, we're just gonna stick with the basics. So for example, if you wanted to purchase this stock, you can set the specific amount that you wanted to buy, for example, 100 Rand, and it will calculate the amount of shares. It will show you the estimated amount of shares that you will be receiving, what it will cost you to buy these shares, and it will actually give you a summary of every little detail of what it will actually cost you. And the great thing about Easy Equities is it has a very low investment cost and this makes it easy for anyone to invest. As soon as you're happy with all of this information, you can actually click on buy now. And this will ultimately buy your shares at that specific price. But we aren't buying an individual stock today. We are basically going to buy a basket of stocks. So when I click on invest now, it will take me back to the first screen. I'll scroll down and I'll click on ETFs. So an ETF is an exchange traded fund that tracks a certain index. And what this is, it's basically a combination of stocks in one basket. Instead of purchasing one specific stock, you are basically buying a fractional share of a lot of stocks. So for this video, what we're going to do is I'm going to click on my watch list because this is something that I've been watching for a while. And it is called the Satrix S&P 500. And why I chose this specific one is it's obviously it's been thriving and it has very low expense ratios. And what this means is it costs me a small amount of money to actually own this fund. And the nice thing about this fund is it gives you the opportunity to invest in a stock and you don't have to worry about monitoring it. You can kind of just buy and hold the specific stock. So when we decided what we want to buy, I will actually go here and type in the amount that I want to buy. And let's say we want to use the total amount available at this moment, which is just above 10,215. So what we need to do is we kind of have to calculate, let's say we'll buy for 10,200 Rand. With the details below, this is the trade value, the estimated shares, the investment cost would be 38 bucks. And what I usually like to do is just to donate a small portion. It's not much, but it helps. And then I select buy at best available ask. And what we do now is we just click buy now. And this will say, congratulations, you just expanded your portfolio, and it shows you the amount of shares as well as what you bought. And that's basically it. So the cool thing about this is you can actually receive an invoice. It shows you the exact amount that you paid for this, the donation that you made, the investment cost, and the actual trade value. So there we go, guys. This is basically the investment that I made. I hope that this helped you in some way. If you're someone that wants to learn more about personal finance, investing in real estate, please subscribe to my channel, like my videos, and share it with your friends and family.